So, what's better than resupplying, I hear you ask? Resupplying at the same time as desupplying your motorcycle club competitors. Now, one of their riders is carrying the stuff, so you're gonna keep knocking them off their bikes till you find the guy who's got what we need.
What's up? Well, how can I help? So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh? Okay, leave it with me.